And I can see why solar can make sense in a place like California, where it's sunny all the time, a lot of roof space, you can lay out all the solar panels. But in a place like Hong Kong, you know, densely packed, vertical cities.
Rooftop solar is not going to solve the energy need. So you can supply Hong Kong with solar power, we just need to be coming from a land area that's not too far away. China has actually an enormous land area, much of which is hardly occupied at all. Given that the Chinese population is so concentrated along the coast, once you go inland, the population in some cases is remarkably tiny. So you could easily power all of China with solar.
All of China with solar?
Easily, yeah. Yeah, no, easy.
The world's most populous country.
Yep, definitely.
Wow.
Yeah.